Hello friends, this is Mayank.
Hello friends, this is Abhishek. In today's video, we will show about a simple project with Arduino. We will blink an LED with Arduino. It is a very simple project and it helps the hobbyist to start with Arduino. So, let's start.
Required items for blinking an LED is Arduino, Uno or any other Arduino board. Connecting wire to connect Arduino to the PC and a software in a PC and an LED. Let's start. First of all, open IDE software in your PC. Now connect the Arduino with the PC. We need this cable to connect it. Connect it first. You can experience that the Arduino is connected. Now open the files. Then go to examples. Then basics. This is a basic project, so you will get it in basic. Now select blink. This code will be appear here. You can see that the information about the code, who has written this code by the developer, and here is the void loop setup. In loop, a process continuously repeats. First, it is digital write 13 point pin number. In pin number 13, first it will be high, means in that time the LED will be glowed. Then there will be a delay of 1000, means approx 1 second. Then again digital write to the pin 13 will be low, then the Arduino will be turned off. Then again delay of 1 second. This process will be continuously repeated in the loop and the LED will be blinking. You can change this 1000 as you desire. As you minimize the delay, means this the 1000 value you minimize, the LED will be glowing more fastly. Now upload this code to the Arduino. And first we connect LED to the pin 13. As up you can see that the output is pin mode, output is set to the 13 and to the ground. Then we connect positive terminal to the 13 and to the ground. There is no code uploaded in the Arduino, so it is not blinking. Now we upload this code. This code has been uploaded, as you can see that the LED is blinking. Now try to decrease this value. We decrease this value to the 100. Now again upload it. You can see that the LED is blinking more fastly. You can decrease it more to see the speed of the Arduino. See the blinking of the LED. So I hope you have liked this video and you have got to understand about the Arduino blinking.
We hope you have liked this video. So
I hope you have liked this video and you have got to understand about the Arduino blinking.
We hope you have liked this video. So please like our video, share it with your friends, subscribe to our channel, and if any feedback or any question, please comment us.